What's that, John?
Set up more settlements like Foundation.
Yeah.
I've got some friends out there that didn't want to come with me.
Sandwiches, subs, grinders, and hoagies are the same.
Extra patrols over there.
Sunnies. They are all ravioli.
Yins or yous or y'all. I can't keep up. I can really go for a hoagie.
Children, listen well. Three pyres have been placed throughout the Wise One's home. Their light is a vital catalyst to our ritual. The Dim Ones have attempted to contain our light. Destroy their vines encircling each pyre before we proceed. Each pyre is attended by a Wise One's observer. Only when the vines have been destroyed will the observers instruct you on your next task. Hurry now, children. His patience does not run as deep as his wisdom. ritual sites have been prepared. The summoning shall commence once each of the pyres has been lit. Go, ignite the flames as I release the dust of our wise one into the air. Ah, yes. The flames of our pyres ignite the moth dust. It offers enlightenment, however brief it may be. Breathe, children! Breathe!
See the world now through his eyes, children. Let the dust and flames and fumes feel you. Let it soak into your throats. Let it show you the truth. But prepare yourselves, for the heretic Jin Buns will be enraged by this vision. The reality of our wise one will send them into a frenzy. You must protect our sacred lights, the pyres, from those wretched fiends. Without the fire's glow, our guest may refuse our invitation. The Dim Ones approach the church. Slay them, children. Offer no quarter. Your eyes deceive you. All you see before you must die. No matter its shape, man or beast, these twisted shadows all serve the will of the false ones. Are headed toward the waterside pyre, children. You must protect it. These unwavering fools attack from all sides. Leave no pyre unguarded. Leave no heretic left standing. Signal. Quickly, children, return to me upon the museum's rooftop. We must invite him to us to show him our love and our gratitude. Dance, sing, shout, expel bile from your gut!
Wise Mothman!
You have accepted our invitation. We are but meager insects before your intellect. Come, children. Allow the wise one to gaze upon you. Bask.
Bask in his infinite wisdom.
to.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This unit will not be accepting requests to sit on Santa's.